So tell us a little bit about what brings you out today to the Beverly Hills Dog Show. Whoa.
Dogs. Alcohol. So open bar. Just saying. Dogs. That's a good reason to come out Saturday night. It's like a date night. I'm with my girlfriends and my sisters here, and I'm just excited. It's so funny. I came here last year, and I had so many people say, I saw you at the dog show. Yeah, really? A lot of people watch. Yeah, it's crazy. Wonderful.
It's
really popular.
It's a big deal, yeah. Well, something else that's pretty popular right now is Manifest.
That's
as well.
True. That's a good segue.
Thank you.
Hey, that's right. And you are absolutely crushing it on the show, too. This is an intense show as well. So how... Oh, hello.
Oh, my gosh. Whose
papa is this? We have a little puppy popping in. So what... It's just a madhouse here. There's
dogs.
Dogs
everywhere. This is why we like coming to the dog show.
It's great. It's great.
It's just wild.
So how do you prepare and focus for things like Manifest?
Well, we don't have dogs on set. That helps. Actually, that's not a lie. We do. JR, my coworker, brings Freddie on set all the time. How do I prepare? Well, I think we all, you know, everyone's got a job to do, and we all go to work, and when you really enjoy what you do for a living, it's you go to make the best product or do the best that you can because it's fulfilling, and, you know, I prepare in my own way. I think lots of actors have different processes. I like to very much, you know, prepare on my own, and then when I get to set, just collaborate. It's a collaboration, and I'm sure you know that as well. You know, we're very lucky to work in this industry because it's not just like a one-person show. You know, there's a lot of moving parts, so... different ways to prepare, but it all just boils down to like staying focused, you know, and making a best product because our fans love the show. That's who we do it for.
It's an incredible show too, and the cast chemistry is so great too. So are you guys actually friends in real life too? Do you hang out?
100%. We hang out all the time. It's so fun. I'm just gonna pet his butt. Oh,
I know, we're kind of moving in here a little bit.
Okay, we can move over.
We'll scooch over a little bit.
Yeah, we're all friends. It's really great. I mean, I feel very lucky because it's my first big show, and the experience has just been like very family and communal, and you know, we all kind of had to go out to New York together, and New York, as you know, big and busy as it can be, it can also be very isolating, especially when you're new, and we all just kind of clung to one another. It's a good juju. Yeah, the juju is nice.
That's nice. And did you feel like coming into like season two kind of welcomed? And
yeah, I think season two is always if the chemistry is there. Oh, it was so fun going back season two because you all miss each other, especially if you don't, you know, live in the same city. Like you miss one another, and it was nice to go back to work and hang out again, you know. And New York is a great city to work in.
It seems pretty incredible.
It's fun.
It translates very well on camera.
Thank you.
Too.
Thank you.
Now, because you've done so many amazing things, you like strain, like these intense, you know, moments and things. Have you ever wanted to kind of break out and do something completely different? Like maybe like a kid's show or like a comedy, or like what would be the ultimate extreme on the other end?
Yeah. I would like to maybe step away from sci-fi for a little bit. That would be great. Yeah, maybe some drama, maybe some comedy, but gotta be funny. So I could try. But yeah, I'm open to everything, you know, but it just happens that I've worked, you know, in these very sci-fi-esque worlds, you know, so if that's what continues to come, great, you know, I'm grateful to be working and also working on cool shows. I mean, the strain is, wow.
Yeah. Good. You just have just been killing it.
Thanks
I'm telling
so
you, I love it. So thank you so much for talking with us.
You.
And thank you for all of your incredible work as well.
Thank you. Thank you so much.